I stay humble, but sometimes you gotta flex, huh? Just not on each other, leave some room for the next, huh? I got too much ice, no more room on my neck, huh? You ain't heard nothing, this is only 10%, huh? You ain't heard nothing, man, I'm sorry for the wait, huh? Boy, this is an album, don't you call this one a tape. R.I.P. Sad Frosty, caught the crib up by the lake. This hit gon' last forever, bumpin' 2028.
Whoa, what's going on? Welcome back to Casual on Camera. Hey, today we finally got Today we finally got Madonna, Rebel Heart. Oh, first of all, here are the results. Boom. 34% for Rebel Heart. I've seen a lot of y'all in the comments. Do the deluxe edition. Do the super deluxe edition. First of all, that's out. Let me listen to the normal album first. And if we enjoy it, well, if I enjoy it, then we can continue on the deluxes and the super deluxe. Because I told y'all already before, when I'm doing something new, I'm not going to jump into it all the way, because there's no need for me to listen to the deluxe and the super deluxe if I don't even enjoy the regular. So let's slow down one step at a time. Let's get into these regular tracks and then we can see what the deluxe is talking about. All right, shout out to Jonathan for submitting this album. Also shout out to Rihanna, Navy, 1988, and shout out to Randy Howard. All three of y'all, wait, is there four or three? Shout out to y'all three for submitting the album. Let's not waste any more time. Track number one is Living for Love. That song was pretty straight. I didn't, you know, it didn't do a whole lot, but I'm not mad at it. It was what it was. It's cool. It's cool. Let's keep it going. No, track two is Devil Pray. Ooh. I rebuke that title.
I've been stranded here in the dark. Take these walls away. And we can do drugs and we can smoke weed and we can drink whiskey. Yeah, we can get high and we can get stoned. We can do E and we can drop acid. Forever be lost with no way.
I'm not gonna lie to you, I couldn't really get into this track. I was listening to the words and then I went to go look at the lyrics, and okay, it appears that she's singing about, you know, yeah, we can live this life how we want to live this life, but it's gonna cost. But if you do want to get saved, then we could go ahead and do that together. I don't know, it's so I'm not going to sit here and say, and then she says the devil's here to fool you. So I'm not going to sit here and say that this is a satanic track, but it just makes me feel weird. Like, I don't really want to, it's just how it's being presented to me that makes me feel uncomfortable. I can't do this track. That's all I'm going to say. But if you must know, as far as how the song is like sonically, despite all of that, it gave me Lady Gaga vibes. I don't know if this is how Madonna has always sounded in her style and vibe, because if she has, then I know who Lady Gaga is inspired by. But I got some Gaga vibes from this track, if you must know. But let's get into track three, Ghost Town.
Build on. I know you're scared tonight. to go.
You know, that was not a bad song. I honestly do not think that that was a bad song, but it's something that I don't know. Something felt weird about that track. Like, it wasn't, like, I was not prepared for this reggae beat, and that's fine, but I don't know. It's something that reggae Madonna, I'm not saying that you can't go outside your lane and try new things, but that just wasn't resonating with me. When it first came on, I was shocked. And then, you know, some parts I like, but you're like, edit. I don't know what she said, but she was, you know, I like that part, but I don't know. It was something that was just is weird for me about that track. Track 5 is, again, I rebuke it, Illuminati.
It's not Oprah and Obama, the Pope, Ariana, Queen, Elizabeth, or Kanye. It's not pentagrams or witchcraft. It's not triangles, stacks, cash.
Shining like Illuminati.
It's not platinum encrypted corners. It's not Pisces or the Phoenix. Pyramids of Egypt don't make it into something sort. It's not Steve Jobs over the gates.
Again, same thing with Devil Pray song. This isn't the song that I want to hear. I don't want to hear about, first of all, okay, she's denouncing that, okay, the Illuminati isn't what you think it is. But then she says, everybody in this party shining like Illuminati. That's not something that I want to be singing and listening to on the regular. Call me what y'all want. Call me what you want, but we all have our taste. And this is not even about what it sounds like. It's about, there are certain things that I don't like to hear in my music. Now, I'm not perfect. I have some things in my playlist that I'm like I can let a line slide. But when the whole song is that, it's like, all right, it's just not my vibe. Totally not at all. So let's get into track 6. Bitch, I'm Madonna featuring Nicki Minaj. Okay, favorite part of that song is Nicki Minaj. But I couldn't even finish that whole track because it's just not my vibe. Totally. Nah. Like, let's just keep it going. There's no need. There's no need to continue. It's just not my vibe. Can I just say that and we can continue? Track 7 is Hold Tight.
I
like the hook on this song. The rest of the song didn't really grab my attention or make me feel anything. But that hook, I like that hook. It's kind of how I felt about, I think, Ghost Town it was. I just enjoyed the track. I think I clapped for Ghost Town. So the hook is great. The rest of the song, it wasn't bad. It just didn't do anything for me. Track 8 is Joan of Arc.
Say it to my face. One day
I really like this song. The whole song is about, you know, how people are attacking her and stuff, and it hurts. You know, sometimes they say some crazy stuff that hurts your feelings, and she's not indestructible. Not yet. She's trying to get to that point where, and she's been in the business for a long time. So if she's still reading stuff that hurts her, and you know, you gotta, it's hard to tighten up, but you gotta do your best, and that's what she's trying to do. I really like this song a lot. It sounds good, it has emotion behind it. I like it. I really enjoyed her when she got into her singing bag and was really hitting them notes on this track. I love that part. The beat and the hook, it was cool. You know, it didn't have me moving crazy or nothing. Chance the Rapper, I feel like he did his thing. He said Madonna told him that he reminds her of Michael Jackson, maybe in his how he carries himself and how he operates, probably similar to Mike, unless he just made that up to make it sound cool. Who knows? And you got Mike Tyson on the beginning. Okay, it was cool. You know, nothing too crazy. I don't know how I'm feeling about this album, y'all. It's really up and down. It's either I really don't like it, or I really do. And, like, you know, it's all over the place with this album. Track 10 is Heartbreak City.
Fucked me up a little.
Hey, who is she talking about like this? She going off on somebody. Somebody messed up. I did enjoy this track. It was nice and smooth. You know, she was talking about, if it's literal, then yeah, she was in a relationship. The guy messed up. He dipped out. And she has nothing to show for it. So that's a very personal song. I like the vibe of it. Track 11 is Body Shop.
I hear you work at a body shop. I hear you work at a body shop. You can stop the ignition. We can go on a bender. Step to the seat, I'm out of here. What will you do with all this? I take the wheel, I'll sit on top. I hear you work at a body shop. I hear you work at a body shop. Working on my life, or beating the engine, when we blow the gasket. Hey, you work at a body shop. Hey, you work at a body shop.
A very interesting concept for a track, the body shop, but it's really about, you know what it's about. That's interesting. It almost gave me like Ariana Grande vibes. It just sounded like something that she might make. I did enjoy that track though. I don't think I would want it on my playlist and listen to it on the regular, but the concept is really interesting and I was just vibing with it. It was cool. Track number 12 is Holy Water. Uh-oh, don't. Let's not backtrack into Devil Pray.
I can give you everything that you want. Bitch, get off my pole. Bitch, get off my pole. Kiss it.
Yeah, no sir, no sir. I get the concept. No sir. Track 13 is Inside Out. That track was vibey too. That track was just, I just, let me love you from the inside out. It was just vibey. I don't have a whole lot to say about it. Another sexual type track. Let's get into the final track on the album, Wash All Over Me.
There's a contradiction and I'm stuck here in between. Life is like a desert running away from all this madness. Who am I to decide what should be done? If this is the end, then let it come, let it come, let it rain, rain all over me, over me. Let it wash over. It's a cruel injustice to be witness to the things I see. Looking for the answer when it's right in front of me. To decide what should be done. If this is the end, then let it come, let it come, let it rain, rain.
And there we have it. Madonna, Rebel Heart is in the books. Now, I didn't add any songs to my playlist, but there were some that I enjoyed, obviously. I don't think I enjoyed this enough to want to do a deluxe or a super deluxe, anything like that. But you never know. You know, when time passes, I might give it another run. Not this part, but, you know, the extra songs. And we might see what's going on. But for now, let's just leave it at this. But let's get into that album cover. Boom, here we are, Rebel Heart album cover. I love the black and white. I wish that the cover would have been her like trying to break out of something or rebel against something, since it is titled Rebel Heart. I'm not understanding the image. She seems to be trapped. but she's not trying to escape. Maybe she's looking at her escape route in this picture or something. You know, I'm not grasping the story, or maybe I just explained it. The only thing I don't like is the cords that's tied around her. It's giving pentagram vibes. You could say I'm reaching. Oh, he reaching. He just saying that. Say, hey, we all have our own opinions, right? It's giving pentagram, and there are tracks like Devil Pray and Illuminati on the album, so I don't think I'm reaching. But besides that, I do like the aesthetic of the cover. If you enjoyed this reaction to Madonna's album, go ahead and leave a like on the video and subscribe if you're new. It was my first time doing a Madonna reaction. Maybe I'll do one in the future if y'all add it to the poll, or if y'all suggest to the poll and then I add it on there. We'll see. But yeah, subscribe, because we're about to hit 5,000 subscribers. We need that. We're not that far away. We're almost there. But that's all I really got to say about the album. Yeah, it's been your boy Cashin' My Camera. I'm out.
Yeah, let's do it. Yeah, I stay humble, but sometimes you gotta flex. Just not on each other, leave some room for the next. I got too much ice, no more room on my neck. You ain't heard nothing, this is only 10%. You ain't heard nothing, man, I'm sorry for the wait. Boy, this is an album, don't you call this one a tape. R.I.P. Sad Frosty, got the crib up by the lake. This hit gon' last forever, bumping 2028. Hey, I didn't came too far just to go back. I got too much talent, so you know I'm finna show that. Hey, this next line might get blowback. You ain't living life if you only posting throwbacks. Hey, I said what I said. These kids is doing anything to put themselves ahead. I can't hear your comments if your mind put you to bed. Powers in the tongue, watch what you say, you'll end up dead. Death row, death row, death row, death row. Please stop all that talking crazy and just worry about your cheese. I just bought a mansion and it came with 10 keys. Max volume just hit 200,000 streams. Ballin's on his way to 40. When I hit a million, I'ma put that joint all on my story. Glide like a raven, but I stay up in the house like Corey. Ain't no books to check. I'm already free like Marlon Rory.
I'm already free, so let's do it.
Yeah, I stay humble, but sometimes you gotta flex. Just not on each other, leave some room for the next. I got too much ice, no more room on my neck. You ain't heard nothing, this is only 10%. You ain't heard nothing, man, I'm sorry for the wait. Boy, this is an album, don't you call this one a tape. R.I.P. Sad Frosty, cop the crib up by the lake. This hit gon' last forever, bumpin' 2028. Bumpin' 2028, I said. This hit gon' last forever, bumpin' 2028. Been gone too long, but I'm back now. I'm up front, can't back down.